my home. School of Martial Arts. My fighting machine. Rare Skylar.
AJ Styles, I respect the grind, and I respect what you sacrifice to be what you are. You see, you put everything behind being champion. You put champion in front of friends. You put champion in front of your vices. In fact, you put being champion even in front of being a member of your own family. Which I find kind of funny because last week, AJ, you came out here and you told me a marvelous, lovely tale about how now you can stare your lovely daughter in her eyes and you can say, you can be anything you put your mind to. But AJ, I've known you a long, long time and I know the truth. And the fact is, you're barely home long enough to hug your child, let alone look at her lovingly in her eye.
Yep.
Oh, no, but it's more of the sacrifice. You see, AJ Styles, the truth is, in your heart, you know, you feel much more comfortable being on the road and living out of a suitcase than you ever have being a husband to your wife.
Well, that's a lie.
It's the sacrifice, AJ. I understand. I get it. Because you see, AJ Styles, you, my friend, you have put being a champion above all else, even if it means you're a failure as a father.
That's too mean, honestly. Yeah, his fighting words are going to prove him wrong.
I know. But AJ, don't worry, because for all your sacrifice, for the fact that you work your fingers to the bone, the fact that you train like an animal to be WWE champion, I am coming soon and I will take it all from you. Because the truth is, AJ, come SummerSlam, when the whole world...
I ring that bell and get back from Seattle, Washington.
AJ, your family and their realest of feelings, they'll be cheering for me.
Oh, look. Bruce Lee's had dinner here.
Because after I'm done tearing your house,
that's my aunt cousin.
Putting you to sleep. Oh, your wife and kids, they'll have their daddy back. But I will be W.
I like that sound. Welcome to my home. And Sifu says, hello.